Holy hallucination. Batman and Robin took a break from crime fighting this morning to talk to students of Central Elementary School. They dropped by to talk about bullying and how students can be each other's heroes. Mel Meyer has more.
What's it like to work alongside Batman?
Cool.
The iconic characters have teamed up with staff to get the word out.
Not to bully.
Under his mask and cape, Robin is a Central third grader who has different needs.
Have you ever been bullied?
How many people here have been bullied?
His grandma is friends with Batman and helped arrange the all-school assembly.
I felt that Batman would be able to reach the kids more so than the parents or teachers.
He wants kids of all ages to know that they shouldn't be afraid.
If they're being bullied, to be able to come forward and talk to any grown-up.
He's hopeful that these students can help end bullying.
We are very close to having a realistic piece where there's no bullying.
While Batman and Robin had to return to Gotham City, they hope that when the students return to their classrooms, they continue to think about their message. In Bemidji, I'm Mel Meyer, Lakeland News.
Now, Batman has previously visited other schools such as Horsemay and Bagley Elementary.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.